she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at St. Martin's College. That's where I caught her eye. She told me that her tap was loaded. I said, in that case, I'll have room and Coca-Cola. She said, fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. Do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. But what else could I do? I said, oh, that's what I can do. I took you to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So it started there. I said, pretend you got no money. And she just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. I can't see anyone else smiling here. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people. You wanna see whatever common people see. Wanna sleep with common people. You wanna sleep with common people like me. But she didn't understand. And she just smiled and held my hand. Such a laugh. Yeah. And the chips, days of grace will come out in the bath. We will never.